no one was.
Pardon me, I saw it!
Mr. Paris came week after week, preached nothing but golden candlesticks until he had them.
You must know that there is a faction in this church sworn to drive me from my pulpit.
Beware this man is set and bound to destroy my ministry.